Billboards across Zurich urged voters to stop extremism and outlaw face coverings. The so-called burqa ban was put to a referendum backed by the right-wing Swiss People's Party.
Being free is to be able to show our face, respect women's dignity, have our own identity. I don't understand people who want to imprison women behind this veil.
But not all women see the issue like this.
We women are fed up, and especially Muslim women. We are always being singled out as if we are submissive women, incapable to think or make our own choices.
And now that choice will be taken away after a binding national plebiscite in which the Yes campaign only just got over the line. 51.2% of voters supporting the ban on face coverings.
I've tried to find out the number of women wearing a niqab regularly, and we came to 21 to 37. Compared to this really tiny figure, the whole debate is enormous in dimension.
Authorities will have 2 years to draw up the legislation, which will make it an offence to cover your face in public places. There will be exceptions at places of worship and for health reasons, such as face masks, to protect against COVID-19. But the referendum and its outcome are being labelled Islamophobic.
This is populism, and it will ostracise a community which is extremely well integrated here in Switzerland.
I think it is very damaging for the image of Switzerland. It is also very damaging for social cohesion and the cohabitation between communities, but also for women who will be forced to stay in their private space.
Muslim groups say they'll challenge the vote.